I respect each and every one of these guys. Thank you so much for having me, Liz. So my name's Marcus King. I'm from Greenville, South Carolina. I grew up learning most of my stuff from my grandfather, Mr. Bill King, and my father, Mr. Marvin King, which were two polar opposites as far as the music was concerned, but they both played together at family gatherings and such. And my grandfather played in a group called the Country Gentlemen. He was a guitar player, and he was, I don't know if it's that Country Gentleman, but that's the name of his band. Because a lot of people have said, oh, I know the Country Gentleman. Well, I don't know. This one started in Munich, Germany, I believe, or Ramstein, Germany, because that's where he met my grandmother, Miss Trudy King. This one started there, but he was from the hills of North Carolina, and he lied about his age to get into the army just because his uncle had beat him with some horse reins. Because he didn't plow the field properly, so my grandfather decided, hell with this, I'm gonna go into the army, they'll treat me a lot better. So he went into the army, I think in the year of, the year of 1940, I believe. And when he went overseas, he met my grandmother, and I think 1945. In Munich, Germany. And that brings me around to say, my father raised me, and my grandfather, and my grandmother as well. And I wrote this tune here just for anybody that's had really deeply rooted, you know, family members that are unopen to any type of change, you know. And my grandfather passed away when I was about 13 or 14 years old, but I used to sit around after he broke his wrist, because his wrist wouldn't get better. I used to sit around and play for him all day just so he could feel it again, you know. And he played a lot of boogie-woogie fiddle music, a lot of Charlie Daniels type of stuff. And grandfather was one of my biggest heroes, as well as my father. And I wrote this tune right after a travel ban had happened, because I thought that was a terrible thing. But this tune's called You Ain't Welcome Around Here No More, and it's about going home after you find what it is that you want to be. But my family wasn't really like that. They were real open to everything, but I don't know about my granddad. That's what this tune's called.
Signs of my lawn. You can just come on.